Okay, hello everyone. So we are the 10 glass specialists. Make sure every glass that we go through in the oven is in good result and in good quality. So usually we use the hammer to punch the glass to see how worth it. And now today we're using the slingshot to shut the glass. So we will see. Today we're gonna try like 6mm and a half inch. 现在就是用这个弹弓。等会儿啊，我先看啊。咦，还拍我？你真快，没事就拍这个东西。哇，这打过去应该很爽吧？ 所以，我们看到 half inch tempered glass here. For every quality of the glass, we want to make sure that was properly tempered. So every time, in order to know that, we need to smash or punch with a hammer. But today we're using the slingshot. Okay, and also to see how was the slingshot doing with the half inch and also the 6mm. Take a look at this one. So the video showing you before is this one, the 6mm. Okay? Alright. So let's begin with the half inch tempered glass first. Right here, that's the one we're using. Alright, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, so after the slingshot, we see here that that's good result, very very good result, and also the good quality. Okay, that means if that half inch explode, it won't hurting anybody or cutting anyone because it's falling to pieces. That's why we need the tempered glass for the sharp, like a bit sharp, bit more. So it's very very safe. Okay, so today's video is done. Thank you.